tentacles coming through.
Excuse me.
Give me some space.
No. Here I come.
When I was young in school, I used to be playing on the desk with my fingers, drumming on the desk. And all the students in the class would be looking at me and not the teacher and listening to me. Naturally, the teacher didn't dig that at all. Sent me to the principal's office, wrote a note. I don't know what he sent him that note, but he must have said I was the worst MF ever or something. But he said, don't come back to the school unless you bring one of your parents. I went back with my mother. My mother listened to the principal talk about me. I think it was the principal who was talking about me. My mother said, that couldn't be my child. But that's what I was doing, drumming on the desk. So they said, don't come back to you. And I don't think I went back much after that. I said, never done.
Weasel News.
Now, this Weasel News Terror Alert brought to you by BabiesOvernight.com. Chaos at the bridges, citing a suddenly increased terror threat, but giving no further details. As a precautionary measure, police have shut down most of the major bridges in the Liberty City metropolitan area, resulting in major traffic problems and some stranded motorists scuffling with police. Mike Whiteley on the scene.
Some local bleeding hearts are whining about freedoms and police brutality. One resident said after his scuffle with police, he's a changed man.
Hey, have you ever had a nightstick up your ass? Well, I have, and it gives you a real clear mission on how to treat people in the future.
By the Broker Bridge in the Fish Market, I'm Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Firearms News brought to you by Patriot Beer. Mayor Ochoa is launching a crackdown on the sale of illegal firearms. Maintaining a ban on the sale and possession of weapons in the city, he's also going after shops in other states that are providing illegal gun dealers with merchandise. Residents in South Bohan spoke out.
Someone has to stop these inbred rednecks from flooding our city with illegal weapons. You hear me, rednecks?
Allison Mayberry, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Music from a time when musicians could actually play musical instruments, as opposed to dance like strippers. The masters keep playing on JNR.